going down the back straightaway is the 171 of Courtney, the J7 of Myers. Courtney dives in, coming out of turn three. On the outside, closing the door is Courtney. Then it's Myers up the third spot in the 71 of Kyle Courtney. Here comes the three of Rex Coffee. Slides a little high coming out of turn number four. That's going to allow the C11 to gain position in the second spot. Two curling fleet for the 28th of Jesse Helton. Jumping out to a two-car length lead is the three of Rex Coffee over the 10 of Adam Mitchell. The third spot now is the 12 of Eric Register. Fourth is the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. On the point, Jason Wilson. Going into turn three, this sandwich is the 32 of Melody. He gets out of it. Allow me to call him now to take a look underneath, come out of turn two. How in the world Jason Manley survived that, we'll never know. Now he's four colleagues behind the 29 of Jason Welch. 44 of Chase King. He takes a look underneath the 88 of Brad Coffey. Vanishes from third, but it is the 29 of Russell D. Valentine.